Located on a peninsula between the Charles River and the Mystic River, Charlestown is famous for its rich historical past.
Charlestown was the original capital of the Massachusetts Bay Colony, and today is the home of Bunker Hill Monument, the USS Constitution, and is the final stop on the Freedom Trail.
And Mike, who can forget Paul Revere's famous midnight ride? Well, his journey began right here in Charlestown.
You can actually stop today at Warren's Tavern, which was one of Paul Revere's favorite places, as we discover New England on MyTV.